Well, we are live. Alright, I'll be running one while you finish in there.
Alright.
Oni.
Okay.
I sent you on the Ambi already.
Alright.
How did I get into tier 9?
I think I lost money.
Were you shooting gold?
One shell before I got blowed up. I had to do some damage before I died. Alright, you're gonna have to resend it. So I gotta run to the bathroom quick, so.
Okay.
Okay.
Everybody doing?
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Arscape.
I just got back from town. I'm eating a sandwich from Aldi.
Aren't you lucky? I'm going to go have some Chinese food in a little bit, about a half an hour or so. Is there clan wars tonight or what?
Not sure. Probably. Haas will be dropping ships earlier.
Okay.
I escaped. Pick here.
Tier 7. Not too much.
You got a tier 5 in there?
Yep.
Awesome. All right, let's go. You guys want to go?
I'm a follower.
Okay.
Me too.
Okay.
Oh, just tell me where you want us to go.
The serial line.
How do you like that T-25?
It's all right. Goes fast, but it doesn't have any armor. Or knockdown power.
That's a premium, right?
Yeah.
No, it's German, silly.
I'm coming down here, see if I can get shots on him. at a Panzer III and up the hill was already on me already.
It's been on me.
Is that a serious question?
What's that?
He's like, the 1095 is like, why are you all going that way? Why? Wow, T-40 shooting a PCR. You guys wanna go hunt the Yari?
Sure.
Oh, you guys wanna cap points?
Whatever y'all wanna do.
GG, boys.
Yeehaw. What a good start.
I'm up to 37,000 now.
Nice.
Same thing or something different?
You guys pick the tier. I'll just match it. I'm not bringing Binox for the Matilda this time. I could bring them, but too lazy to put it on. Yeah, I gotta look for the Binox first and then install them. I don't feel like it.
I appreciate your honesty.
Oh wow, we got screwed this time. Tier 7s. Wow.
I'm a one-shotter.
No way.
Which way do you want to go?
Well, I think with my medium, I'm going to go straight up. I don't know, I was thinking about going straight up the gut, but I was going to cross the tracks. Down in that hole and die gracefully.
I'll follow you.
I'm sure it'll blow up nice when you have your graphics on high.
This time, unfortunately, I do not have the same space as you guys, so. Okay, B1's on top of you guys. Nice. I guess gonna cap it out. No!
Son of a gun. That C-35 got, S-35 got me. I thought I could hit him, but it's hitting the ground.
Oh, wow, hit an ally. KB 13 is heading that way.
Try it again. That was bound. It's coming back. Your armor is too thick, girl. It's coming back.
Well, I was keeping the KB 13 track. I'm in the ice too. Excellent work, guys.
$26,000 to the bank.
Awesome.
That's good job.
I'm almost up. I'm up to 64,000 now. Three matches ago, I had 680 or something like that. Not 6,600.
You guys ready?
Yep.
Alright. This should be able to balance it out a little bit. Wow, that's helping a lot.
right?
I would say the three line, hold it off.
I'm right behind you.
Roger. Let me distract this thug. Up.
Well, I'm not going to be able to rip right over there and get him.
What?
I'm too slow.
Get some go-go juice, fast go-go juice.
It still won't make me go any faster.
Get it, Jet.
I have something better. I have a Matilda.
Well, I can shoot the Matilda, really?
Yeah, really, you can't shoot it.
I bonsai'd that one.
I bounced the T-150. Ironic.
I meant bonsai like as in Geronimo. Gung ho. I just went out there and got shot, basically.
$34,000 to the bank, almost got $100,000 already, Chris. I told you it wouldn't take one, right?
Awesome.
These little tier 5 creams, the Ram, the Black Prince, and any other tier, you know, I mean, there's heavies too. These are just the Americans. They make 25, 30 grand a game.
Remember when there was a buff on the running American tanks only?
No.
There was a buff. You'll get more XP and more credit if you're running only American tanks.
Huh. I need to run an American tier 5? I don't have any.
It was long ago.
It's not on now. It was.
No, it was long ago. Like last year, I think it was.
Run what you want.
I got a question. I've got these two tanks that are not. The rental period ended. The IS-7 and this Panzer B2-740.
Yeah.
Do I keep those or what?
What do you mean?
No, they will go away.
They'll go away.
Yeah, it will go away. It's just a crew. It will stay on your barracks.
Yeah. So if you got a mod where you change tanks from a premium to a regular and it switches crews automatically, it may not work because your crew or your barracks might be full. So if that's the case, you just got to go in and delete a crew. But I mean, they're all 100% crews when you get them. 100% on their in train. You know, they're ready to start their first perk.
Right. Yeah, I'll keep get rid of the tanks.
So whenever I buy a tank, I buy it with the crew, the original crew. It buys me barrack slots, and then I just dismiss the crew. And then take off better crew and put it in there.
Gives you more slots whenever you buy them with crew?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
You get however many slots there are for the guys that you get, you know, the 50% crew. And it doesn't cost you anymore. You just delete the crew, you know, you can put it in there, and there's some place that says delete dismiss.
Shit, that's good info.
I'm sure it's a glitch, they haven't figured it out yet.
It used to be working only for premium tanks. But now it's available for any tanks that you buy.
Oh, you got the crew space, you know. I mean, you get the crew space when you get the crew. Now, you don't need the crew, but you get the crew anyway, so you can delete the fucker.
Right. Makes total sense to me.
It's like I used to do all them on-track things all the time, or running down the line, or whatever the hell it was, for the tanks. You know, they do one every 2 weeks. And at the end of 2 weeks, if you did all their criteria, they'll give you a free tank. Well, now if you got that tank, they give you cash for it. They don't, or credits for it. They don't give you gold. They used to give you the equivalent in gold. So let's say you did something for American Heavies, and this T-14 was your gift. You'd have got this tank for free with a 50% crew. And if you had the tank, you'd have got the 1,200 gold or 1,500 gold that it cost to buy it. So I used to do a lot of them. That's how I got a lot of my gold. That's how I got almost all these tanks, is by grinding for them.
Come in. Go back, Skype.
Shit. Three shots and I'm out of there.
I took four. Three of them from a Hellcat.
Oh, man.
They had to come for me.
Shooting, Chris.
If I spoke to myself, that KB-85 with the Hellcat was shooting me.
Right, and there's an EZ-8 too. Ooh, ooh. Gave him hell. I'm gonna turn on that.
All right, I'm in the garage. That Crusader could bring us to a high tier.
I'm sorry. I'm the only other one I had.
That's alright. It's alright.
That just needs more hit points, right?
Yeah.
Why not?
User disconnected from your channel.
You're not too bad, huh?
Nah, I actually that will bring us to a tier 7.
I was thinking that too, maybe. But it's cool. I'm gonna go my usual route. I'm gonna go to the left, down to the river, follow the river under the bridge, and then in an E6, I'm gonna turn and go up to their cap. If I don't die before I get there. Sometimes I only make it to G3.
Good luck with that.
Hey, it's a good trick.
Yeah, yeah.
It works both ways.
Yep. I have tried it myself sometimes.
But sometimes SG-100Y has two spots on his barrel.
He has 2,000 bottles on the SG-100Y. Find you.
Where the fuck was he? Oh, Jesus.
Wow.
I didn't make no money there.
So did I.
If I'd have had help, maybe I wouldn't got killed a little faster. Oh, I did have help. That's why I lived so long.
Yeah. Like they're picking on us or something.
It's like we went right to their cap with every 15 of them alive. Maybe we could have Ian Thumper did that with KV1s. He says, where are you going? I said, I'm going to try the river thing, you know, because I used to do it, go back the other way. Yeah, it worked, but we did it, got on their cap, and capped it off. I thought that was so great.
Hey! Yeah, dude, like,
Por, en primer lugar, ¿por qué estás jugando con agua? ¡Qué barbaridad!
Here I come.
User joined your channel.
How does this sound? Is it louder than usual?
No.
Oh, good. But it's working though, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
I got new mouse, new keyboard, and new wire going to my microphone.
Nice.
It's driving me nuts. I touch it and it would shut off. It's not doing anything.
Huh.
I'll be back. I gotta reboot this computer.
User disconnected from your channel.
Apparently, the viewers counting is not working on the YouTube. But on my streaming software, it's telling me that I got 12 people watching at the moment.
Really?
Yeah.
Can they hear us talk?
Yeah. But the one from YouTube's not working, but I don't know why. It's been doing that for 2 weeks already. It's still on beta, so that explains they're still working on some stuff. The Nashroom looks a lot like the Homo.
I was going across that railroad tracks there one time, already placed a blind shot and killed me.
Wow. It's either that or the artillery was running a warp pack or something.
No, I think it was just a blind shot. It was a tier 3 or 4 match.
Dangerous thing.
Where the hell is it?
Probably from across here.
I can always get up here. That's the first time I've ever got nailed up here. I mean, I guess when I get to my spot, I get shot there sometimes, but never here. Never. There he is.
Alright, I'm pushing this side. Apparently there over there. It's the OI over there. Oh, never mind. Watch your slinger. Watch it. Oh, yes. He's giving the side armor. Nice. turning ugly already. Heading back to base. I miss him. Wow. Wow. Jesus Christ, man.
Better now.
Sounds same.
No, I mean my mouse and my keyboard. Oh. Everything was fucked up on it.
Okay.
This time I went out in about 2 months. I just got cheap Logitech and a cheap keyboard.
I was in one of these, I call them junk stores or thrift stores and stuff, and they had a whole shopping basket full of Logitech wireless mouse. All they did is put this little plug in a USB port and put the battery in the thing and off it went. They were like $4 a piece. So I bought like 4 of them.
None. I actually need a wireless I can sit over on the other table for when I'm watching movies, bring the movies in under the TV.
Hey guys, this is Gunslinger. I gotta take a break for a few minutes. I'll be back though.
Okay.
You guys got room in your platoon?
Yeah.
Alright, you can send me a break.
Just be aware, I'm streaming.
I don't care.
And he's on the west.
I won't say anything rude or anything while you're screaming. You know, like, can they hear you talking? Not?
Yep.
Well, I won't say anything rude and disgusting about how bad you play.
Yeah, because besides I'm streaming, the servers automatically records my stream and I can just share the replay of everything.
Alright. I'll follow whatever you guys are doing.
We're jumping from one turn or you guys got a Rudy?
Is that 6?
Yeah.
No, I don't have a Rudy.
Coming from you, I don't believe
I have
you.
The next best thing.
34? Okay.
Same thing.
Yeah.
Do you mind if I bring my Cromwell?
No. Oh, you got a Cromwell, right, Escape?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go Cromwell.
I have both Cromwell and the Cromwell B.
Nice. I only got the Cromwell. Well, Cromwell B you have to buy, don't you?
Had to, yeah. It was a one-time thing.
They had it on sale in celebration of the Allied invasion of Berlin.
Okay, Chris, you lead the way and we'll follow. How's that, buddy?
Alright.
That way, if we lose, it's your fault.
That way, if he gets blown up, we at least we know.
Well, you guys know what's in there, right?
Oh, that wasn't very good. What is that red thing?
Where?
Back to that.
My, it's a license plate.
Nice. I thought we were following Chris. I guess we're not.
He turned on me and I didn't see him.
Well, that's stupid. I mean, I just played that totally wrong. I either had the choice here to keep going or back up, and I choose wrong.
I'm pushing you.
Like I said, I should have called Chris. Chris, it's all up to you, buddy. We totally lost the center except for one P-34, 85 or something. And we got no one coming up the center.
Wow. Everybody went to middle line? Wow. Scratch.
Alright, I'm back.
I'm coming. This tank in the right situations is totally awesome.
Mind you guys want to do? Oh, I guess I'm on my own. You guys are leaving. All right, I'm gonna put 7 lines.
I'm gonna try and hide from Artie.
Somebody in front of me. Somewhere over in D9, I believe they are.
Oh,
that's just not happening. What did I hit? I only hooked 321 of them. Affirmative. I'm gonna have to take that building down to get at him. There he is. Yeah. You gotta relax, buddy. I gotta get there to fire. Can you hit that bat check?
I missed.
All right, not a problem. Shit. It's all right, it's over. You died, got hit by the fucking E3, where the hell that is. I don't know. That Echo 3 just took me out in one shot. Uses an APCR, so. So is the bat shot. Isn't that beautiful? The whole 7 line just collapsed, eh?
Yeah.
Lights out.
Gotta try to get that fucking bat shot, buddy. Yeah, now would be a good shot. Oh, beautiful.
That
beautiful.
Had to hurt.
Watch out for that E5 on top there.
Yeah.
Driving, shooting him. He's mad.
No, there's a couple of them up there. Okay, we got another guy. Looks like I just seen something fall over in C8. D7. Oh, there's something else falling over there. There he is. D3. You got another one, looks like. I just see something fall over in G8. I'm doing better spotting than the spotter. Alright, it seems he's over in H. And the Echo 50 is moving along. Well, you may get loaded one more time.
Alright, fella, this has been everything for today. Thank you for joining in and take care.
Good.
Any final words? I'm cutting off the stream now. I completed the SPG mission for